Had some good WrestleMania matches here in the old Astrodome here in Houston, Texas.
Yeah, actually, you and I were talking about it in the ride over here from San Antonio this week. Interesting stories came out of that match.
Out there with Ron Simmons, the Godfather.
It's Sandow. Just a crazed look in his eyes. What was your favorite WrestleMania moment?
I think that one was. The first time I was down here in Houston, Texas, the thrill of being here with Love You Blue and being an older fan growing up and seeing 70-something thousand people in your home state.
Over the old Astrodome. Houston's hosted a couple of WrestleMania in two different stadiums.
Just picture Bum Phillips out there, Earl Campbell.
Oh, Ziggler planting Sandow! Ziggler buys himself some time. Can he capitalize?
Two! Three!
Ziggler's been very good lately at closing out matches. We'll see if he can do the same right now against Damien Sandow.
And it's funny we're talking about Ziggler in that vein, John, because it wasn't too long ago he was having that slump that Sandow's now mired in.
Sure was.
A couple of victories can get you out of that slump in a hurry. And here's Ziggler. Look at Dolph go.
And if Dolph does, he's peaking at the right time. It's the road to WrestleMania.
Neckbreaker by the former world champion. Hooks the leg. Shoulders are down and a kick out. You know, what a difference a year makes for Dolph Ziggler. Remember what happened on Monday Night Raw the night after WrestleMania. Here's Ziggler. Money in the Bank briefcase. Sandow, here's the cover. Hooks the leg, near fall.
One of the wildest crowds we've ever been a part of.
Dolph held on to that Money in the Bank contract. For
he had waited, he had waited, he had waited.
Months.
He picked his time and he picked it right.
Sandow and Ziggler sidestepped him, and here he goes for the famous. Is it enough for the show off? Hooks the leg, wraps the arm, and it is. Dolph Ziggler, John, using your words, is peaking at the right time.
He certainly is.
Dolph Ziggler.
You want a peak leading up to WrestleMania. That is exactly what Dolph Ziggler's doing.
And Johnny's starting to believe in himself. And that's a scary thought for the other 29 men in the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal at WrestleMania.